Okay, it is mixing day for this mural paint. This is by Chroma. It's specifically for murals. It's very high pigmented, so vibrant colors, and it's also water resistant. It also has, it's also non-toxic, so that's great. And it's specifically for mural artists. It's designed for outdoor use, but it can be used indoors. So I've got all these colors for this mural. You don't have to mix these, of course, but for a drip pour that I'm going to be doing, I'm going to need to make it a little bit more fluid. And so I'm going to do that. I'm going to mix it with Floetrol, which is an additive for paint to make it flow so that it pours easily. I'm also going to be adding water.